My name is Jim Estes, and today I'm going to talk about a drill that I think is extremely important for the swing plane. So what I want you to do is, and this, by the way, is going to give you an instant understanding of exactly the feeling you want to have in the golf swing. Take a club. You can put a rod, alignment rod, in the butt end of the golf club. Take the golf club, turn it like you're going to hold it, and then what I want you to do is take that club, put it right against your left hip, so you're holding both clubs here. Now you've got an alignment rod on the ground and a golf ball, and what I want you to do, getting into your good posture position, your weight over the arches, getting feel balanced. The insides of the heels are going to be about the width of your hips. Take a swing back, slow motion, and trace with that alignment rod the target line all the way up. The shaft should be parallel to your target line at the top, and then slowly coming down, trace the line. And do this in slow motion. Right into the impact position. So this is a great feedback tool, visual feedback tool, for learning the proper swing plane. Go right to your impact position. I encourage you to do this drill in slow motion. And if you have 5 minutes a day, if you do this drill every day, I guarantee you're going to improve your golf swing. So again, I think you'll find this to be extremely helpful. JimEstesGolf.com if you have any questions. All right, so you can see the club is right through her hands, really, the club head. So that's really what I'm trying to get you to do. Now, when you take it too far to the inside, gets a little behind you. That's not a bad position at the top, and it's not a bad position coming down. I mean, that club is pretty much on, when the club that is on the shaft plane like that, it's on the right path to the ball. That's a pretty good path to the ball. And I gotta lighten this up. Your contact was a little bit on the toe. We'll be able to see this here in a second when I get it down. Right there, you can see it's a little bit out on the toe.
Right.
It's just a little. It's not. Actually, that was pretty good. Actually, when we got down that frame there, that's pretty good. So that's a. So what am I saying here? I want to keep the club head in front of you. See how the club head gets behind you on the takeaway.
Right.
But I mean, that's not that bad. That's better. That swing is looking better. Now, when you go inside, the tendency is your head's going to move toward the ball.
And
your head's going to dip toward the ball. See how it dips toward the ball right there?
Yeah.
See how you go forward?
Yeah. And
that's because of the inside takeaway. It's just physics. When you pull the club in, it just causes you to do that. There's some force going that way.
Yeah. Work on the left shoulder too.
Yeah.
So that goes down.
Yeah, so just keeping the club going straight or back will help. I'm telling you, that's a good swing, and you got your body involved. Look how your lower body's more open at impact there, and that was a more of a push. I mean, it's not too dissimilar from where she looks like there, so that's good. That's improvement from where you were. Now you can see your head's moved forward a little bit.
Right.
That will cause you to bend your arms, right?
Yeah.
Because if you didn't bend your arms,
I wouldn't hit the ball.
Right, you hit it right on the heel of the club. Right, so I think that's we're working on keeping the club in front of you. So let me give you, I'll give you one more example and you can see it.
Let me hit one more too.
Sure. I just wanted to give you some, so when you go to look at it, I know you're a visual guy, you study all this stuff, so when you go to looking at it,
it helps.
Well, it can't hurt. And as long as you have somebody helping you, we can sort of cast aside the things that aren't going to be.
Yeah.
You can see that, right? The hands are on. The club, see how it's in front of them more?
Right.
That's all.